The infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a Noonwraith. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Body. And reach it from here. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Thank you.
bridge by the bucket rope. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Let's take another look. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well. Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. The bracelet. Ignis.